Hi guys, and welcome back to part 34 of Mount and Blade Medieval Conquest. So when we last left off, we'd taken Bamburgh Castle back, and that was off the Gaelic kingdoms. So we did request it to be given to us, so we will see if that's something. Our king does. Norwich. Yeah, we'll have Norwich. We'll go up here then. I say this once, surrender or die.
Yes, sire.
We'll charge this army when it loads up. We'll get straight in there like we normally do. So he has gave us knowledge. We was after Bamburgh, but let's see what happens. How many they got on the field? All 41. Oh, we can see some arrow fire now coming over the top of the heads. Go around the back and flank him. So we've had a couple of kills, which is always nice. Guys died, stood up and then went invisible. So that was an easy battle.
Nothing can stop us, sire.
He's managed to escape though. And we'll upgrade these. Let's have a look. Need to sell some of this then. So we've got too many stuff now in his inventory. Yeah, I'll finish this armor.
To war then, sire.
Again, we'll go straight in and charge. Finally enjoyable when you get to this stage and you can just smash other armors. It is a lot of grinding at the start, but it is well worth the effort later on when you get to this point where you can actually start to do things. Knock him off. So I've got a couple of kills once again. Bit tired today. I'm on my last night shift, so should be fine for the weekend then. Not been up long. Went down and made myself a coffee. Thought I'd do a bit of recording.
Victory in your name, my
probably grab a couple of hours before going to work tonight. Just to be a bit fresh. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to go sell this stuff then. Right, we'll run down to York. Go to the marketplace, the goods. He's got loads. Could do with a bit more inventory management, I think. Just so we can look at a bit more. Lincoln's fine. So has he already got Bamberg Castle out? So location, factions. No. Hold on, we'll run down to London then. Could we do it? Actually, tell you what we'll do, just to make sure of the victory. We'll upgrade all his men. Then what we might even do is, if he refuses to give us it, is actually declare independence. Not riding. Never mind. We're charging. With all these senior knights, we should whitewash his armour. But destroy it, hopefully. Did a good job of running into trees, but what can you say? Thank you. as long as we don't suffer too many casualties, we go and beat back the Britannia army after. Killed so far, so we lost one man at arms, which is a shame. So nice victory once again. So did we lose one man all in? So hopefully.
Sire, your enemies lie defeated.
Oh, they still got 30 left. Hopefully we've got enough men to go and attack the Britannia army after. These running, I've just seen the outcome and decided to flee it more than likely.
Victory in your name, my lord.
Suppose we could take the mounted sergeants. Okay. Definitely take some more of this to sell. I'm straight in to attack the Britannia army.
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers, but they lack in gallantry.
Can we take 563 men out? With 98, what's that, 5-1? Let's go for it, 6-1. Should be interesting. Our cavalry will finish you off in a second if fight out first. Where's the fight in the thickest? We've done 110 up by now and lost 7. See what damage we can inflict. So they have lost a big proportion of the army, which is always nice. Well over 200, we've lost 11. So got loads of renown for that. Got 75 against 345. I think what we'll do now, we'll leave. Well, maybe go take up defence in Bamberg. What we'll do, I think we'll put a save in here now. Then in the next part, maybe go and take the rest of the army out. So, thanks for watching. Please join me again in the next part where we plan to defend it until all the armies have been removed from there. So, thanks for watching and join me again in the next part.